Life begins and ends in a mere moment. We move forward blindly between those moments, never noticing what is happening around us. But when your turn comes, when you reach the end of the conveyor belt of life, will you notice then?
To save us all, I'll play the victim.
Happy birthday, princess. Your parents asked me to give you this letter in their congratulations. I'm very proud of you, princess. You're the closest thing to a daughter I've ever had. This amulet has been passed down through the generations in my family. If you put it on the altar in the Temple of the Moon, it will protect you from harm.
Goodness, I threw that blade. A little more, and he would have killed you. The night of the blood moon has come. These creatures. Ugh, water. Please, get me some water.
Thank you.
Some people in the kingdom have special marks on their hands. When those marks activate, resurgents from the mist enter our world and take the people. No one ever hears from them again. And now they're after one of our parishioners, an innocent child. Please, help us. Here, this medallion will get you into the temple. Hurry!
Show me your hand.
She has the mark.
Another chosen one.
Your amulet! How could I not notice it before? It's part of an ancient relic that can resist dark magic. I feared it was lost forever. The statue of the ancient warrior does not lie. If it woke up, it means the time has come. Put it on the altar and the...
Ouch!
Long ago, the peaceful kingdom was...
Every 18 years, creatures took Nicole through that door.
Hello, Princess. The priest told... And now, it's time to play a little game.